What is going on, everybody? We are back in action and we're ready to roll. We have a big night ahead of us, and we are just doing our requisite Discord posting to let everybody know of said activities. Or some mystery action. Okay, thank you for tuning in. If you're watching on YouTube, make sure to check us out on Twitch if you ever want to tune in live. The link will be in the description below. Okay, let us dive into the Axione. We are level 34, as you may have noticed. This is big, because every level that we garner will continue to push us further and further into our personal best. Now, the first question I have for myself is, do we even want to stay in STV right now? The only good quest I have that's lower than my level is this kill three more of these Curzon folk. So I may actually... What's this? No, I'm not going to go there. So I may actually... No, I'm not going to do that. I think we need to find another zone. Maybe what we'll do is... Oh, maybe we'll go back up to Wetlands? Lifting the Curse. Nah, I don't really want to do those. Maybe we'll go to, is there enough to do in Arathi? Or SouthShore, perhaps? Oh, let's do SouthShore. Yeah, there's a bunch of stuff there. Okay, let's do that. Okay, so you know what? Let me Hearth, because at least it gets me to Darkshire. Or you know what? It's probably not worth it. I'll just hop on the FP here. Do di di di, bidi boo boo bidi boo, b. How do I get across there? I think it's here. Yeah, so let's go right up to South Shore. The other bonus is that we could keep an eye out for a group that's doing the first half of Scarlet Monastery, if we want.
Yeah.
Where there is. This is going to be a long ass flight. Jesus. Oh, I don't even have. Okay, we're going to fly to Arathi. I don't even have the South Shore flight path, but we can plan this out while we're flying up there. It looks like there's a few quests. I'm not going to do the elite ones. I could run down and grab those too. McCreel's Moonshine, Sully Baloo's Letter. And then it looks like we could do Northfold Manor if we want. These are all PvP. Or we can just run over to South Shore. We have a hand in there anyways. And then that's 34, 34, 33, 33, 30, 31. So maybe that's what we'll do. We should head over there. Probably get at least a level or two. And then the other reason why that's good, Alteric Mountain, is if and when we want to do Scarlet Monastery, at least we're not that far of a schlep, right? So that'll be good as well. So that's the plan. I should have planned this out better in done this flight before starting the stream, but that's okay. Maybe we'll stick on. Let's watch a death clip or two while we're flying, because this is going to be a long flight. So let me do that. Let's grab a few death clips. Hold on a second here. Let's pull this one up. I'm just pulling like the most recent ones from the HC server.
Yeah, we might have to come back to the hub.
Whoa. Okay. Let's go like this. Let's go like this. Let's watch a few of them and see. Okay, so this is a level what? This is a druid. Looks like he's around level 23, 24. He most certainly. Oh, he's got three mobs? Dude, this is so over? I've never been so certain at the beginning of a death clip that this person's gonna die. Oh, wow, gets the heal off. You gotta go back. You gotta go bear form there, no? Like, there's no way. You're just taking way too much damage. Oh, is he gonna get out? Oh, there's the daze. Yeah, he's done so. War stomp? No, he's done. Didn't use war stomp. Looks like he didn't use a pot? Did he not use potion? Oh, it was 10 seconds off cooldown. Is that the tiger thing? Is that the sprint? Died like a noob third time. Oh, look, his... The pot was 1 second. The pot was 1 second. Look right down here. 1 second from coming off. That's brutal. But, I mean, he was kind of donezo right from the get-go there. Let me just make sure... Yeah, nobody messages me. What are we talking about here? How it went wrong. Warrior Mage Duo in Hardcore Class. Okay. Starting the clip, he's at like 30% HP.
Yeah, we might have to come back to the higher level. Pushing. God. Bro.
Shit, where's my potion? Wait, where is the guy that we have to kill?
If he dies, we're gonna... Wait, be careful, because if he dies, we get aggro.
Okay, they're pretty deep in here.
Are we running?
Yeah, right. Go out for a sec. Bandage.
Why is this?
Pushing. Bro.
Shoot, where's my potion?
Run, man. Just run. I
need a target. Do you know what happened? No, it wasn't.
Okay, where is the death?
Careful, mana, just charge him.
I don't want to watch a 4 minute
death. Let me stun the first. I'm missing.
Okay, they're fighting level 13.
I'm missing everything, bro. Just crit me twice.
Bro. Taunt him.
Bro.
I bandage a little bit.
I just I'll pull him here.
Alright, I'm bandaging. Use that item yet.
But you gotta pull him, man. I've got right. No threat. I can't big even attack dick. This
big
guy,
dick.
Bro.
Oh, big dick.
Okay, he's getting crunched pretty hard. Mage does a lot of damage.
Bro, that was all you, bro. I did nothing, bro.
Okay, this was the worst clipped death clip.
Just watch over, right?
No, there's more. Right. There's gonna be way more respawns. That we have to clear.
Yeah. Okay, just follow me. I'll go first. You follow
okay.
me.
Okay.
Okay, they're just trying to run out.
Oh my god. Look at this fucking dog. You better not get dazed.
Oh, this is not a good idea.
Just keep running. You're over them all. It's your
just
turn
kill
now.
Your way
your
out.
Now. Okay.
You get so much more XP. It's a win-win.
Run. We gotta run around. Oh shit. We have to run.
Okay, so they actually made it out.
Some advantages, though.
How do they...
Nah.
Hit me when I'm over them as well.
They not die?
Running. Are they aggro on me? Shit, I'm coming all the way here.
Good,
are they still
good,
following
we're
us?
Good, we're good.
Dude, are you serious? They don't die?
Oh my god.
See, that's how you do it, bro. I'm
why
like
did they...
Match.
Why did you post this here? They posted it in the death clips. I feel like I've been taken advantage of. What the hell? Okay. Road to Rag, Impermanence 60 HC Death. I don't really know what that means.
Blue. Finally, we got good loot.
Holy shit.
Okay, they kill him.
I will mark myself starter, just come stack over here. We're not doing anything after, right? Is that it?
Yeah, that's all I got. Well, fuck it, I'm just gonna boon these buffs for ZG to like...
Yeah, 100%. You got a whole hour.
To ready to complete, it's been an honor, gentlemen. GGWP. Is he just gonna murder himself in the lava? Oh my god.
I got 2 minutes before I can boon my DMC.
Yeah, same. This really cool.
That's pretty funny. What a way to go out.
I'm out of portals.
Pretty nice one.
Some of the pieces, not like, but some portions of it are the best.
Thank you.
Softer, but
fresh pineapple here. Thank you, thank you. Perfect.
Wait, what's just happened?
He just died in the lava.
Wait,
he's literally right there. He's in the lava.
No shot.
He's dead right here.
Did he do it on purpose?
He was looking to loot or something.
Let's get some more clips here.
Was he looking to loot?
He wasn't. Why didn't he say anything?
That's
your best death clips episode 12.
You can see his yellow.
Yeah.
Meta is boring to watch an embarrassing.
Much further are we? Oh, we're still only. We're getting close. We're getting close. Let's watch this though. Then we'll be ready. I can eat this. Can eat this pineapple and we'll be ready. Dude, there's 4 mobs. There's still 4 mobs. Oh, did he get away? One mob left. Blind. Just keep running. Why do you go back? One more hit. Boom. Okay. Fighting a red mob in a cave. What could possibly go wrong? Damn, he's actually hitting that red mob pretty hard. Okay, now he's getting free casted at. And the mob's running. Yeah, he's donezo. Even if he killed a level 47. Uh-oh. Even if he killed the red mob, he was probably going down to the caster. Whoops. It's a delicious pineapple. Okay, level 46. There's a lot of... Is that 3 mobs? Oh, there's a third mob. If not a fourth. It looks like there's... Oh yeah, that's 4th. And the caster. Oh, he's done. Grab the coyote for fun? Oh, the days. See ya later. Oh, that's brutal. This is what, Aldemon? Oh. That's a big pull. That is a very big pull, wow. Is this gonna be a group wipe? Are we about to see a full group wipe? They're doing okay, actually. Oh, that one guy's going down. Yeah. And there it goes. Oh my god. 2 of them are down. 1 person leaves. three down. Jeez. That's brutal. Oh, here comes Amara. Level 50. Oh my god. These are good. These are pretty good clips. Okay, trying to kill the elite. There's a lot of mobs. Oh, I think I landed. In game. Here comes the elite. The elite's definitely just gonna go one shot him, no? Oh yeah. Here it comes. Oh, he gets the fear off. But that's too many mobs up. Oh, AoE fear. There's just too much going on. Okay, gets the fear off again. Just run. Just run now. You're fine. If you run right now, you're fine. Too many mobs. Here he comes. Boom. Yeah. He could have got away there. Hold on, where are we? Alright. Okay, these are all PvP. Do we want to do Northfold Manor while we're here? Need help? Return. Have a good one. Where is this? Okay, it's up here. Mercenary, highwaymen. Let's head up there and see. Is there, there's no, like, inn here, though, right? Like, there's no innkeeper? Excuse me. Yeah, that sucks. So you can't set this as your hearth? No. Marez. Are these, what level are these? Oh yeah. No, that's way too. You can't set your hearth here? It's pretty lame, no? But it doesn't look like there's an inn. Alright. So let's head up. And, let's see if this would be... I think this will be a pretty easy, quick quest, if there's not too many people there. Suppose a gamer doesn't understand how inns work? Yeah, but Digger, how do they make a zone where there's no inn for one of the... I guess Alliance is not that busy here, like it's probably a better zone for Horde? I don't know. It's kind of lame though, no? Gonna run by this nerd. I'm gonna head to SouthShore Digger and get a few levels there, hopefully. Maybe keep an eye out for a first half of SM group, perhaps? Like the first two? Oh, crap. Can I not aggro this other one? Ah, crap. Oh, I aggroed the other one. Troll, okay. Looking for one more. Oh, no, they're doing a full SM. Same way they didn't put a flight path in STV for Alliance. I know, it's so dumb. Faction just sucks. Might as well die and delete. Dude, it kind of does. To be honest. Not having the flight path other than Booty Bay in STV really sucks. And now not having an inn here, it's pretty crap. I will fully agree. I will indeed fully agree. I'm gonna keep an eye out just in. Ah, there is somebody here. God damn it. Anyways, we'll see how it goes for Mark of the Syndicate. We'll see how this goes for a little bit. Ooh, there's a. That was a bad use. Well, not a terrible use, I guess, of sweeping. Could have been a better use of sweeping strikes. Nice crit. You playing tonight, Digger? What's going on? I need to get more food. That's what I need to do. I think some of it's. Oh my god, I have full. I didn't vendor. That was stupid. I gotta kill a bunch of people though. Damn, these guys attack quite fast. That is for certain. Ooh, greater healing. That's kinda nice. Come back to the side of the true heroes. You can play Shaman or Hunter and hang out with Trick and I. Nah, man, I've come too far. Listen, do I agree that Horde is better? Yes, I agree. I just, this is the one, you know? I can feel it in my bones. So I can't just stop now, you know? Watching some of those death clip videos, though, kind of makes me want to try mage, but, kind of makes me want to try frost mage. Ooh, thank you. Thank you, kind priest. Now please evacuate the zone. So that I can have it all to myself. Oh wait, what's up here? Tin vein. I think that is good for us. You're very far away from buff shack. I don't believe in buffs. Nikki vibes. I'm too lazy. I gotta go what? I gotta go fly all the way to Ironforge just to stand there like a little dork, you know? Ah, crap. I think I actually want to keep this life root, right, for the warrior quest? You don't believe in buffs? I don't know. I know the buffs are really good, I just honestly don't care enough. I think my problem is I only play like 2-3 times a week, and I don't want to go sit for 15 minutes in Ironforge, you know? Plus, I'm getting this character to 60 either way, right? If it takes an extra 10 minutes because I don't have a buff, you know? You need to open up your options, so when you inevitably lose this warrior, you don't have to go all the way back to Molagor. I mean, I could start like a horde mage or something just to have it ready, but I don't think it'll be needed. The buff is in BB/ZG Isle. You def don't believe in the... Oh, crap. I was right there. Damn. I was actually in Booty Bay when I logged in. Anyways. Buff schmuff, you know? Yikes. But then I would have had to just sit in Booty Bay for 25 minutes doing nothing, right? All the XP I'm gaining right now, it probably makes up for all of that buff crap, you know? Pathstalker I don't need. Pathstalker I don't need. It seems like these are like invisible around the outside? Question mark? Oh yeah. There we schmo. Are you guys online? Nikki Vibes and Rakuma's online. Nikki Vibes, I don't know if I have you on Battle.net. Does not look like Digger is on unless he's hiding offline, which he's been known to do. It doesn't make up for 15% movement speed for 2 hours? Yeah, I guess not. Nectar, we don't need. We don't need that crap. Are there any more of these? Oh yeah, there we go. I'm doing laundry slash snacks while I wait for buffs. That sounds pretty productive. Not gonna lie. Nothing like a few good snacks to get the gaming evening going. I have to do a lot of running in Stone Talon and Desolus, timed turn-ins with BB heart buff. That's smart. See, if I was smart, I would plan this all out. But I'm not that smart. I just know when I want to come online, and I come online, and then I start playing. And that's it, you know? That's the gist of what goes through my mind. Okay, why is this guy still alive? I'm online, but if I was online, then my incredible secret would be revealed. My god. So Digger, you're gonna level a character 1 to 60 while appearing offline the whole time. Is that what I'm hearing? Because I feel like it is indeed what I'm hearing. I want to find a second mob so I can... Oh, here we go. Little sweeping strikes action. Oh my god. You guys see that? Oh. Ooh. Holy crikey. Yes, sneaky, indeed. Indeed he appears to be. What do I need? Do I need this? No. Do I need those? Yes. Mercenary. Okay. Let's do another striping sweeps. Oh, when it crits, it's so OP. Can I... Ah, the T-clap didn't kill it. God damn. You trying to tank Nomer? Saved. Sorry. So I am indeed not trying to. Ooh, crap. Ooh. It's really not much different than how I normally play. Yeah, I feel like you appear offline half the time anyways, right, Digger? There, I'm online. Okay, now I'm not. Yeah, I don't see a bit lisk. Oh crap. Hold on, I gotta pay attention here. I might have to pot. Maybe not. No, maybe not. Get out of town. Ninja. So sly. I just finished the quest. Sweet. And is the hand in? Yep, the hand in's there. Okay, so I'll go vendor and all that such stuff. Digger, just log in one more time quick. I promise I won't pull up the social tab. Broadsword is level 39. Damn. Broadsword is really cruising. If you were Horde, you could get ZG and then Hearth to Crossroads for Rend right after. Yeah. Digger, again, you don't have to convince me that Horde is better. I agree with you. I'm just not playing it right now, you know? That's all it is. Let me get to BB and I will. Doo-doo. Stop playing the Alliance then? I can't. It's the highest I've ever been. Lesser, do I want Lesser Moonstone?
A new season of Black Mirror came out.
Oh, do you know how many episodes?
Yeah. Maybe this week I'm gonna watch them.
Well, how many episodes?
Hmm?
How many episodes?
I have no idea. I just saw Netflix.
You just said you knew.
New episodes.
No, I asked, how many, do you know how many episodes?
Oh, no.
Oh, okay. Alright, well, that could be good. Black Mirror is pretty good. It's easy to do, you just stop playing it. Hi, soon to be Mrs. Shack. Oi. Doo dee doo doo. Ooh. Those are good pants, actually. Bring Stormguard badges. Stormguard badges. Oh, not doing that. Okay. Okay, let's make our way over to the southernmost shore, which is in the south. Oh, you know what? Do I have to stop there to buy the heavy silk bandage? I feel like I might have to. Heavy silk bandage. Classic. Make sure I don't walk into anything too dangerous here. Oh, yes, it is. Okay. Well, that's pretty convenient. So here's what we're going to do. We're gonna take a little pit stop in Stormguard to pick that up. Then we're going to run over to South Shore, pick up the flight path, hand that in, and start doing some quests. Ooh, okay, those are Alliance. How does that sound, folks? Looking for... Yeah, there's a lot of tanks looking for group after the buff drops. That's really smart, I guess, eh? Everybody gets the buff, and then you go right to a dungeon. That would be pretty OP. Looking for 2 more HC Alderman. Looking for 3 more HC Alderman. I'd love to find... It's probably too much to ask for. But, a group to do like the first 2 dungeons of SM. Yeah, buff time is a great time to find groups, yeah. Frig. Oops. Sandalar will drop in 50 seconds. Okay, let's grab this thingamajig. Do dee 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 doo. This way, this was a terribly designed building, that's for sure. Dang it, boat just got to ratchet. Oh, dang it. Looking for 3 more aldermen. Need mage lock and tank plus healer. Seems mighty picky, if you ask me. Okay. Scrolls and potions. Heavy silk bandage. Yes. Ah, crap. Anything else? Oh, look at... What do we have here? Okay, hold on. Let me vendor some stuff. Vendor. I gotta start using scrolls more. I have so many of them. Screw it. I'm just vendoring some of the meat for now. Even though I have to, do I need the moss? I think I can use the moss for some NG stuff. Let's grab, definitely the Scrolls of Strength. And, should I get the Scrolls of Agi? Yeah, probably. I think Digger will rip me a new one if I don't. And what did I want? Oh yeah, heavy mage weave. Let's learn this. Ooh, I have 4 scrolls of strength. Okay, heavy silk bandage. Let's make like 20 of these. And then I can vendor the other ones. These ones. And I can go like that. You know, I'll make like 14. Strength and agi are both alright. Would rather have ZG buff. I mean, you're not wrong there. But when you got no other option, you know? You know? Okay, so we're gonna, you know, I'll just whip up 10 so I have 10 of them on me. And then I've been saving the other cloth in case I need it for, I should make 15 just to have them. 12 is a good number. Who are we kidding? Bee-dee-boo-boo. Can I jump this? I think I can. Yes. 42 troll rogue. Scum. Can't look back, Digger. Can only look forward. Exactly. He will learn his lesson. I don't know. If I just never get the buff, it's like you don't know what you don't know. You know? If you don't know, now you know. A word I'm not going to say on stream. For those who may know the lyrics. So what happened with everyone today? How's life? Buffs equals quick groups. I'm not looking for a group, though. You know? I mean, it would have made this run a lot quicker, admittedly. Do you guys think that I can... You think I could find an alliance group to just do the first 2 Scarlet Monasteries? I feel like on alliance they tend to just do full clears, right? Because nobody wants to run there twice. Even though I still think that's kind of stupid, because if you wait to like high 30s to do the whole thing, like you don't even get XP really from the first 2, right? Like you get pretty crap XP. Nikki Vibes says no. Alrighty then, I guess I'm not. Young Mesa. Looking for one more tank. Nomer. Already did that. Looking for one tank, one heals. Nomer. I'm surprised that Raptor didn't aggro. Okay. Now we're going to make sure to stay far away from guards in this zone, as some of our viewers have struggled with before, shall we say. Yeah, no? Too early? Too early? Yes? No? Thoradin's Wall. Mage looking for group, SM full. I'm definitely... I'm definitely in need of a bit of an engineering catch up soon, I think. Hey, Fan, what's going on? How are things? What is up? Oh, Bitlisk is online. Bastards appearing offline, I bet. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to find a half SM run. Oh, I got to do some smelting too. Like, look at all this. I have a lot of ore right now. Lots and lots of ore. Her Murlocs. Hey, Murlocs. Fan, how the heck have you been? Digger, tell me what class it is. How about that? Oh, it shows you in app. Do. Looking for group SM full. Is everyone afraid of Gnomer? Question mark. What level should I be for Scarlet Monastery. Scarlet Monastery Classic. Zone. The last Herod's 40. Okay, so you probably want to be close to 40 if you're going to tank it. At least. And then 42 are the cathedral bosses. Okay, so I probably want to be like around 40 if I'm going to do a full SM clear. I'm still a priest, just downloaded Wrath Classic. Oh, a fan. The heck are you playing Wrath for? Although, I guess, didn't the new raids dropping, eh? I think this week or next week. I only play Warriors now, everything else is meaningless. Hey, I support that, Digger. I support that. I really wanted to play Classic for TBC. Feels bad, man. TBC was pretty fun. Not gonna lie. Jousting Galore Pog. I really enjoyed TBC. It was a nice prance down memory lane. TOC soon. Yeah, that's what it is. Trial of the Crusader. I also really enjoyed Wrath for like 1.5 phases, or whatever they're called, raid phases, tiers, 1.5 tiers. PP hands, I missed all of it. Yeah, man, I hate to say it, TBC was pretty fun, especially as someone who like grew up playing TBC, right? I guess I might as well keep that quest. This one I'm going to hand in. Some of these I should probably just abandon.
Greetings.
One sec. Okay, I'm not going to pick up that yet because it's super high level. Let me make this in my home first before I forget. I'm playing for you now, Shaq. I think you will be very happy with my current project. Dude, you're going to like hide it for me for 3 months until you hit 60, no? How long is it going to take?
Hello. Safe travel.
Shaq, will you go back for ICC? I don't think so. I don't think so.
Can I help you?
I think, you know what, is I think I dipped into my nostalgia bin. I really enjoyed playing a good chunk of TBC. I really enjoyed phase one of Wrath. And then it just kind of hit me and was like, okay, I got that nostalgia out of my system. You know? I did the raiding thing again. I had the fun, you know. We had a good group. We had a good raiding group. We had a good crew. And then after a few more months of that, it was just like, ugh, I don't really want to spend like 4 hours on a dedicated night where I have to be there and play for 4 hours straight. And then, you know, all the hard modes and this and that, and it's just too much. Costly Menace, Bartolo. Let me start with these quests. I might as well start right down here, I guess. Shaq is in his minimal commitment era. Well, in-game, yes. IRL, no. Did you pug KZ trick question? Because you can't. You mean Karazhan fan? Is that what you're alluding to? Or referring to? Few more weeks and it will be revealed. I think you understanding the project before its full completion is the play. Okay. Whatever you say, Digger. what's KZ? Karazhan? Not true. IRL with cats too. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. It's an old music video from way back when. Ooh, raw fish, that's good. Did you pug KZ? Oh. parodies the real Slim Shady? You have that video? I don't want to get like friggin' banned or whatever. If I play that, will they like will they mute me? I'll listen to it after. Oh god, look at this packed Murloc camp. Should I pull the whole camp? Just pop retail, pop sweeping strikes, and go to town? I think there's too many in that camp. Let's pull some around it. Why are they all... It looks like if you pull one, you're gonna get, like, the whole camp. That's the problem. They'll ban you forever, so play it now. Wow. Scum. Uh-oh. Okay, let me try and... Let me just pull one and see what the hell happens, and I'll just pull way back. Oh, it's a caster. Oh, I got two casters. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I got a third one. Yeah, I can't do this to casters. Let's just get a reset. I'll pull this nerd. Do it, you can take them. Don't be a bussy. What's a bussy? I've seen that word a few times before. Oh my god, why won't this... Gosh darn Murlocs, eh? Can't live with them, can't live without them. Oh, I shouldn't have rended there, that was kind of stupid. Oh, big crit. Let's go. Let us go. I want to keep opening these, hey? Let us murder this guy. So what's everybody playing? Nikki's playing a, what did you say, Nikki? I don't remember. Digger's playing God Knows What, it's a mystery. That your fan, what'd you say you're playing, Priest? Rogue. Interesting. Oh, I knew that. Interest ya in a pint? Is there anything better than an overpower crit on Warrior? There's just no better feeling. There just could not be a better feeling. Flip the B. Oh! That makes so much sense. So much sense. I took inspiration from Anduin Rin, so I'm a paladin, JK priest. Why, like, why do they pack seven mobs there? Like, who can go in and kill seven mobs? I really want to pop, I really want to pop, oh crap. I did pop sweeping strikes. Ooh, it still connected. Come on. Come on. There we go. Got him. Okay. Let's keep, hopefully I have a good recipe that I can cook these clams with. Let's do a quick heavy silk bandage. Cause screw you, that's why. I feel like Priest is probably pretty strong, but probably pretty boring, no? Like you're wanding half the time, no? Let me start using these scrolls. Oh, big crit. Ooh. This is another dicey looking group up there. Full rakes egg full rage execute crit with full world buffs and enrage going feels a lot better than an OP crit. Yeah, that's fair. Wanding is awesome. Sounds like a snooze fest. More like it. Priest is underrated, fun to level. I've never really done one. TBH. Can I pull one of these back? Let's see. Oh yeah, I got one. Nice. Well done, me. Warrior who gets 80% of his damage from white swings complains about wanding. No. Honestly, that's fair. That's fair, you got me. He just pulled half that camp. Should I pull these? Nah, let me try and pull this one back. Ah, shit. Can I? Oh, no, I got the caster. Damn it. I gotta be careful. Oh, I got the third one. I gotta run. Playing it safe here. Playing it nice and safe just for Digger. I did change my, yeah. Honestly, any priest, mage, and warlock that does not wand, enjoy 3/4 of the playtime. Yeah, I mean, mage probably is casting a little bit more, right? Because they have the unlimited water also. So that helps offset it a little bit, would be my guess. Plus, like, priest, like, you can buff your wanding, right? Warlock, you can have dots running, that kind of stuff. Not really, still gotta sit and drink. Yeah, no, I know. I know that. But I'm just saying, like, more mages are probably, on average, gonna cast a little bit more, because they have unlimited water. They can, you know, it's easy for them to drink in between. You know? You should trust my word, Shaq. You know I hate casters because of mana, yet got a priest of 50, has to say something for the class. I don't know, man. 50, like, you're still only like 60% of the way there, right? Like, you got the hardest 10 levels to go. You know? It's like if you graduate grade 11, are you like pretty much done high school? You know? Keck W? Am I the only one who loves just saying Keck W? Oh, I'm saying even with infinite drinks, you're still wasting time. Oh, yeah. I mean, that's why I don't play. That's one of the reasons I don't play casters. I just find it so boring. All that mana management crap like that, you know? What do I need? I need a couple more Tide Hunters here. I'll probably pull that caster if I pull that one. I do not like my mage, too much drinking. Yeah. I feel like Frost could be kind of fun. Because, like, all the CC and stuff. But, yeah, I don't think I'd like all the drinking. It died in Hinterlands, so no more leveling. Yeah, I don't know, man. I mean, level 50 is a good accomplishment. But, you know. It's like you got tagged out rounding third base, you know? Like, it wasn't a home run by any stretch, right? You know what I'm saying? Oh, look at that pull. Ooh, there's a chest there. And it's solid as well. If it wasn't two casters, the problem is casters. If those were all melee, I would just friggin' pop retail once every 30 minutes. Pull like 4, 5, 6 mobs and go kill them. But because they're casters, it messes everything up. Do do dee dee. dee dee doo doo bee bee. Okay. Remind me to do some smelting. I could make some more bag room. There's the last Tidehunter. Okay. There's an oracle right next to him. Anyways. You go in and do this. Can I get a, there we go. Oh. Oh. Oh, the sweeping strikes. Okay, let's go hand this in. It's so fun to look at a pack like these Murlocs and think how you can get in close enough and MC one of the mobs to trim down a pack and then dot the others up and fear kite them until they melt. I guess that would be pretty fun, when you put it that way. That would be pretty fun. Why is there a random guard back there? Interesting. Interest you on a pint? Okay, let me check this, fish merchant. Does this guy have any good, cooking recipes? No, he does not. Oh, this person does. Already known. Mithril head trout. Rock scale cod. That sounds kind of good.
How are you?
No, he's got nothing. Okay, let's hand this in. I think the hand-in's in the inn here. Yeah. Not having to wait 30 minutes to enjoy your class is pretty cool. Yeah, I mean, I save retail mostly defensively. For obvious reasons. Is there like a blacksmith or whatever here? Butcher. Do dee 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 do. What's this? No. That's a farm. I definitely need to vendor at the very least before we head out. Now, where's the next quest? Okay. Murloc's head. Should I just go right back there? Probably. But let me vendor first, if you don't mind.
What can I do for you?
What can I do for you? That I can cook. Fish oil I don't need. Those I don't need. Clam meat I guess I should save. Diseases and poisons, I should keep that. Heavy stone, I should keep. The rest I'll just keep for now. Alright, let's go back to killing Murlocs. It looks like I just go kill the same types of Murlocs, and they drop their heads. Which, I mean, it makes sense if they have heads, right? You know what I am saying? Yeah, there it is. I wonder what this drop rate's gonna be like. Let's start down here. Pull some rage on this one, and we'll sweeping strikes for these two. Doo 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 doo. Come on. Okay, what else happened today? I'm trying to think about, what was newsworthy? What world events can we talk about here? Let's watch this here, watch this. Oh, you can't, got him. Not enough rage. There it is, okay. A lot of clam meat. Ooh, Murloc. Okay, so there's one Murloc head. Might as well kill all these. Should be decent XP. We'll just go on a crazy killing spree here. Up and down. Now we're what? We're about a quarter of the way in, 34. We can probably hit 35 tonight if we keep up this pace. Why is there a level? Oh no. Can we get him? Missed him. Again, these camps are kind of inconvenient. Let's see if I can just get this guy. Yeah. I think I understand why Pallies and Priests tell people to go to the light for help. Because Smite ain't hitting shit. Wait, why is this guy not taking damage? There we go. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't spent a lot of time leveling either of those, Fan, but I find them kind of boring. The Pally rotation's not that fun. And I just don't love Clothies, so I haven't played much Priest. We can talk about the fat orange man going to jail or hit on global economics. Dude, is he going to jail or is he getting re-elected? What's gonna happen? Should I just hit retail and... Nah, I don't want to do that here. Just because this second cloth is breathable. Yeah, there's a lot of people that think he's gonna win, no? I mean, I'm in Canada, I don't really care. But there's definitely a greater than 0% chance he wins the election, right? Prob both. If the last 7 years are anything to go by, he'll be fine. Yeah, I mean, the thing is, like, a lot of that white-collar type crime usually doesn't go that poorly for the white-collar criminals, right? Also, like, God only knows at this point whether it's all fake news or not. Right? Like, there's probably some of it that's true and some of it's that's exaggerated, but nobody really knows. Or it's just somewhere in the middle, and, like, he's done some stuff wrong, but maybe not as bad as the media portrays it. I don't know. Who knows what to believe anymore? Oh, big crit. This feels different. He really effed up and they got the receipts. It seems like it. It certainly seems that way. And like messing with government documents, like confidential documents, is a pretty bad move, especially if you're up for re-election. Or not re-election. Well, I guess technically it would be the second time he gets elected, right? So is that considered a re-election, even though he's not in office right now? Come on, you bastard. Come on, gosh darn it. Where the hell did this... There we go. Let's go back to the stance of battle. I'm just saying they've been saying that since for 7 years. Yeah. No, I mean, I think if there's one thing we can agree on, it's that probably some news sources have been exaggerating a lot about Trump. But he's probably also done some pretty bad stuff. Exactly what? I don't know. I don't follow that stuff closely enough, nor do I care enough, to be honest. Don't drown? Okay, I'll try. Oh, 760 crit, let's go. LFG. Sure, is it worth going to kill this one? We're out this far already. Yeah, I don't know what to say about that. You're scaring me fighting some of these Murlocs with half breath underwater who can freeze you. We're fine, Nikki Vibes. We're fine. I got plenty of experience, alright? I've learned all the ways not to play by now. Okay, what can let me get rid of this? See, the great thing about dying a lot is that you really quickly learn what not to do. So now I just know what not to do, you know? It's easy. That's how my warrior died. Killed the Murloc, died drowning. Ouch. You have a clip for that, Fan? I'd love to watch that. Yeah, you do have plenty of experience drowning for real, no caps. It was only twice. I only have 2 HC deaths from drowning. Let's go over here. In the other cases, though, it was mostly the word of others. There is a paper trail of them requesting the docs, then demanding the docs, him saying he returned them, and then showing he didn't. Oi, okay, that's bad. That does not seem good. No recording of it? Ah, that's brutal. Okay, but why does your stream say there are 2 viewers, but you have 3 people speaking in chat? Twitch Deflategate? I don't know, that's a good question. Should we go in here? Let's see. Here, I'll pop retail, just to be safe. Oh god, I probably didn't even need to. Oh my god. How did these people die so fast? Aw, oh, freak. I didn't even use up all the retail charges. Damn. Is this a caster? Yeah, he's gonna just cast at me. Twitch viewer numbers are always fake news. What? How do they get that wrong, though? That is kind of lame. Yeah, there's 3 of you chatting. It says, like, maybe you're... you can, like, appear offline in Twitch, right? I think? Twitch viewer now. Oh, yeah, I already ran. Oh, I gotta get rid of something. Let's keep getting rid of these. I think you can, like, appear offline as a Twitch viewer, right? Although it's kind of weird if they let you appear offline, but then also chat. But anyways. For all we know, there could be thousands of viewers right now, you know? We'll never know. We'll never be able to confirm nor deny. Well, who are you? You guys are mostly American in here, right? Who are you voting for? Let's get divisive in here. Whenever I go live, Twitch says I have 0 viewers, even though I have all 1,600 of my burner accounts tuned in. Yeah. Who are you Americans voting for? There's a shaman tearing shit up. Let me sweep in and I'll kill this bear. Oh, he didn't aggro. Oh, he's gray. That's why. I'm very curious to see. I almost hope that no matter how guilty Trump may be, I hope he doesn't get indicted, charged or found guilty until after the election. Because I'm genuinely curious to see who would win the vote. It seems like every day I see a new, like TikTok video of, like, Biden slurring his speech or, like, tripping over his own feet or something. And it's just hard to imagine that this man is the leader of the free world, you know? Not gonna lie, that'd be hilarious. It would be pretty funny, too, if Trump won and then was found guilty. Don't think we've had that happen, that play out before. I used to hate Biden. I've come to realize he's not there. Yeah. I don't know what to think. I feel like he's, like, not even a bad guy. But he's just, like, too old. Like, the guy needs an aide to, like, walk straight, you know? Nothing against people that can't walk straight. They just probably shouldn't be the president of the United States of America, right? America. America. Murloc, okay, we need 1 more Murloc head. Should I sweeping strikes these nerds now? Or is he patrolling? Looks like he's patrolling. Can I get this nerd by himself? I think so. Oh, yeah. Oh, I believe he's an absolute cunt of a man. His grandpa with Alzheimer's that they trot out. Oh my god. I mean, Fan, I'm just gonna assume that you know much more about American politics than I do. Which you probably do. I'm still undecided. I don't like Biden, but he might be so old that he respects his advisors' opinions and doesn't just shoot from the hip. I mean, that's not a terrible take, right? Is it better to have someone kind of passive who'll, like, just make the conservative decision versus Donald J. Trump? Could you get more? Ooh, 1,000 crit. I think that's the biggest crit we've ever had. Okay, can I cook that fish? Yes, I can. Ugh, but it doesn't give me... I need food buff. Food. I need food buff, food, food, buff. Crawler, no, no. Like, what can I do with this tangy clam meat? Oh, boiled clam? No, damn it. I don't have anything for any of that. Gosh, dag nabbit. Is there a... No, it doesn't look like there's a cooking trainer here. Yeah, no, I don't see one.
You need something?
Deliver the sack of Murloc heads to Marshal Redpath. Okay. It seems like a short trip. Beep 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 beep. Speak with Lieutenant Farron Orinel. Okay. We shall make the long walk to do so. Looking for one more tank, full SM. I think they would take a level 34.
You need something.
Kill 10 blobbity bloobities. The fish gutter. Alright. Like the name of that.
Good day to you.
Okay, I really need to go smelt some stuff. I could... Let me cook these quickly, just to get the skill up. Oh no, I'm still stuck at 150. I'm an idiot. I think I have to go to Theramore to level up my cooking, I want to say. Do I keep the tangy clam meat? Like, do I keep the rat... Nah, screw the raptor egg. Coal... Silver bar, copper, I should really stop at the bank. That I can sell, these I can sell. DVDVD.
Safe travels.
I could see myself voting for a more moderate Republican. I just don't think there is one that can get the nomination because you have to be too far right to get the nomination. I mean, it seems pretty stupid to me that in America, You basically have two choices, and if the two people who win the major party seats aren't good, you're kind of screwed, right? Like, in a weird way, that doesn't seem all that democratic. You basically just have two choices, right? Thank you, Mr. Priest. I didn't see where they were. I believe this may have even been the faithful quest that Nikki Vibes ended her journey on. Who would be moderate in your eyes, Digger? Yes. Try not to watch, Nikki. Maybe turn the screen off. I don't want to bring back... I don't want to bring down your vibes. There we go. It looks like someone just cleared out all these turtles. Damn it. I don't think there is a moderate. They are all further gone into the weeds than I care to associate with. Uh-oh. Doo-dee-dee-dee. Yeah, it looks like all these turtles were just slayed. Should I be fishing? Nah. Let's go get me some turtle. I wonder if that warlock that ran down had just come from killing all of them. That would not be fun. Yeah, damn it. This quest gives me the low drop rate vibes as well. Wait, I think this is gonna, yeah, this is gonna bring me up near Tarn Mill. I gotta be careful not to pull a Nikki vibes here. Ah, they're all dead. God damn it. I guess, do I want to work my way up towards... Nah. Syndicate footpath, nah. Better off doing the quest down here. Let's work our way up and see if we get some spawns. Earlier today I was doing that same quest on my rogue. The name SS Guard padding around the fence near the turtle was leashing, running straight at me. Oh god. I had PTSD and panicked, then realized I'm Allie. That's the pro move. Die to Alliance Guard, re-roll as Alliance. You know? Just avoid the problem completely. Okay. Ooh, that one dropped 2 turtle meat. That is pretty nice. Pretty nice indeed. Okay, these are respawning. Nice. Ooh, there's 10. Okay. I just hope nobody else comes down this Riviere. Dee 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 dee. Okay, so we've talked about politics. What else can we divisively debate? I think Connor said he had a nice divisive video he wanted us to watch, but I don't know if he's here with us quite yet. Let's grab this tin. Ooh, another moss. That's actually kind of helpful for Engie. I think I can make a few things with it. We're going right to that turtle. So I guess for SM, frig, we're probably going to want to wait to like at least like 38, maybe 39. It's too far away. I just park my warrior there and kill any guards that look at me wrong. Ah, crap, there's somebody killing turtles. And a hunter. Damn it. Ah, that's so annoying. 31 warrior. Oh, and the hunter's going 32. Damn it. Ah, he's gonna beat me up north. Looking for one more HC. ZF, tank, have mallet. What's the mallet for again? Is the mallet you kill that boss and you get like the trinket or whatever? You can like summon the extra boss for the trinket quest or something. I don't remember what. In ZF? Yeah, no, I know that. I just don't remember what it does. ZF would be fun to do in HC. Hopefully one day. Get a boss for carrot on a stick or whatever. Right. Right. Okay, there's a turtle. Here's the warrior hand in for the whirlwind axe. Oh, I should turn it in. I should turn it in while I'm here, actually, and pick up the quest for the life root. Starting to gather some life root. Ooh, another dodge. Yeah, let me do that. Let me kill these turtles first, though. Do 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 dee dee be. Want to tank Gnomer? Saved. 3% mount speed, probably don't have to worry about that, Shaq. Well, one day I'll screw it. One day I'll have my mount. I think. I hope. We're not too far off, Digger. We're halfway to 35. We're pushing it. Although I guess you gotta have the gold also, right? Sitting at around 17 gold. Oh, big crit. Let's go. Oh my god. Okay, so one turtle has dropped the meat. At least they dropped two, but not a great rate. Alright, let's sit down for a little bit. Oh my god, turtles, come on. One day bit early to start planning for 2025. I don't know, Digger. I know I've said this so many times, but this run just feels right, you know? Like, it feels like all the pieces are coming together. You know? I can just feel it in my bones. Oh my god. I mean, this turtle meat certainly isn't doing all that well, but everything else feels great. Ooh. Turtle me, oh no, I need that. These I can drop. I really should have stopped at like a city and put some of this stuff in the bank. What's the Robo Mechanical Guts? Oh, I think those are from Nomer? Screw that, I'm just gonna get there some turtle meat. Okay. Now we're back on track here, folks. Now we're cruising. Yeet. Okay, I should, oh, there we go, there's another one. Okay, now we're two level 10s, like 4 hours. What do you mean, fam? Did you have to start all over? Frig, I'm pretty far up here, eh? Oh yeah, Jesus Christ. I'm like, should I like go grab that flight path while I'm there? Holy crap, holy. Just getting a few wrath cares up. Oh, right. Oh, you're leveling in wrath from scratch? Damn. You know you can farm other turtles for meat, like the ones in Shimmering? Yeah, I mean, I don't want to schlep to Shimmering right now, Digger. Although if I do need more quests, I could go over there. I don't think I've done any quests in Shimmering on this character. Because when I get my priest up to 60, that'll be it. I never got to do it when Wrath was known as retail. Ow, this one's kind of hurting me. You mean 80? 80 fan is wrath. Right? I was farming the ones in Shimmering earlier and the turtle meat drop rate was QQ, but there is a Shimmering quest to kill a bunch of turtles, so might as well. Yeah, I guess you get the 2-for-1, but I haven't even been down to Shimmering yet. I think I have the flight path on this character, the one in Feralus. I think I got that when we did RFK. But I meant to do a few more quests in this zone anyways, so might as well, you know? I meant when my classic hardcore gets to 60, that'll be it for hardcore for me. Ah, because rating as hardcore is retarded in my eyes. Yeah, I'm of the same opinion. I feel like if and when I get this character to 60, I'll probably either just leave it sitting or I'll like screenshot it and then like go jump off a bridge or something. Cause that's the challenge for me. I have no interest in raiding in HC. Could this be the last turtle? Does everyone agree with that? Or is anybody trying to hardcore raid? I feel like if you're a big player, like you're playing a lot anyways, it could be fun, but I don't know. I just don't care enough. I just don't care enough to, if I wanted the raiding experience, I would probably either go back to playing Wrath or just play on like classic fresh, you know, like a SOM server or whatever and just go raid. I don't care enough to raid in HC. I mean, good on them, right? Like, it seems like a great community, and I'm sure it's fun, but I don't plan on raiding, yeah. Seems to be the consensus. Because the other thing, too, is if you build that into it, then it's like, okay, well, where does the challenge really end, right? But it always felt to me like the challenge was getting to 60. And if you get to 60, then, that, you know, it's like a nice round end point. If you all of a sudden start raiding, then what? Is it like, okay, until you kill X boss, you do all the raids, and then what? If you survive all the raids, you're supposed to level to 70? You know what I mean? Era raids are still popping off. Yeah, I know. But that's what I'm saying. I'd rather just do, like, era regular raiding. 11k max clears a week according to locks. Jesus. That's a lot. Can't carry anymore. 11k. Okay, hold on. Where is this nerd? That's crazy. Who the hell is... It's pretty nuts how popular Classic is and continues to be. Like, I think they just need to start doing, like, new SOM servers, or not even SOM, just, like, fresh servers that don't even go away every year or two, no? I'll be waiting for them to bring TVC. It will surely come back. I don't know. You think it will? I don't know. Are they just gonna keep looping it? You gotta think people would... That'll die out eventually, no? Cause I'm a prime example, right? I'm a nostalgia Andy. I played TBC growing up. I played it once. I'm not going back to do it a second time. I got my trip. You know what I mean? Wait, I just need one. Let me throw one out. And then I can pick up two. There we go. Hashtag math. Yeah, I got my TBC nostalgia fill. Yeah, me too. Logs noted 39,600 players that killed a boss in Naxx last week. That's crazy. Some games don't even have 39,000 players. And Classic WoW still has... my stupid inventory. Relax. Life Root, Blood Scalp Tusks, Essence of the Exile. Although if I follow the Rakuma strategy, I could just skip the Whirlwind Axe and go right for Bone Biter. Is Bone Biter Alliance or Horde? I don't remember. I give it another 13 years. Hold on, I gotta look up. Classic era that isn't getting any new content still has 40k players farming gear. That's totally nuts. Where's Bone Biter? Okay, it is Alliance. Okay. Sweet. Yeah, I kind of do get it, but I it's pretty nuts. 40k players on the oldest version of the game that was initially launched in 2004. It's just crazy. I am curious though, like I wonder if they circled back. Frig, look at all these people that are probably killing. Oh no, I'm done with the turtles. What am I saying? Should I just hearth? Soothing spices. Yeah, I'm gonna. Why would I not hearth? What a ludicrous question. And I need to buy soothing spices. Apparently. Apparently. Doody beady 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 beady. Where were we? Bonebiter is Alliance trash. It's a fun game, says Nikki Vibes.
You need something?
It is indeed a fun game. Oh, my stupid inventory. It's just so full.
See you later.
See you later. If you don't have Whirlwind Weapon by 35, it's kind of a waste of time. Yeah, well, I'm definitely not going to get it by 35. So I'll probably just pull the Rakuma and I'll wait for the Biter of Bones.
You need something?
Requires cooking 175 turtle meat.
See you around.
I must be close. Oh no, I'm at 150. God damn it. I need to go to Theramore. Maybe we'll do that at the end of the stream. I can get to Theramore from Menethil, right? I think. 8 Stam and Spirit. Ooh, that's nice. Yeah. Okay, so maybe I'll do that.
Greetings.
Greetings. Tangy clam meat. Can I make use of the tangy clam meat? I feel like I should be able to cook it. Oh wow, I have 18 of them. Maybe I'll wait. One boat goes to Aberdeen, one goes to Theramore. Okay, so you know what? I'll save some of the meat. Oh wait, I can sell that. And maybe closer to the end of the stream in a little bit, we'll go over to Theramore. Because I think that's where I have to go. Number one, I have a quest, and then isn't that where I have to go for cooking? Let me pull up the cooking guide. WoW Classic Professions. This is a nice site. Classic. Cooking. Expert. Oh no, Ashenvale. Oh my god. Oh, that's so terrible. Ugh. Frick, I really don't want to go to Ashenvale. What do you guys think? Let's do this quest. I don't know why I had it in my head that it was Theramore. Although I guess if I just take the other boat, I can fly there relatively quickly. So it's actually not as terrible as I make it sound. But I want to catch my cooking up and have more... and have more food. So Cilia one dance. Maybe I'll just do that off stream, actually, now that I think about it. Anyways, I'll figure it out. Whoa, look at all the people here. What the... Must be a duo or something. Not enough rage. Need more rage. Okay. Ooh, a jade. Damn it. This looks like a duo. Warrior shaman. Yeah, I'll let them get it. Dual wielding warrior with a shaman. I feel like Fury would actually be fun to try. I definitely don't think it's Biss. Especially if you get something like Corpse Maker. But I feel like if you get decent one-handers, it could be decent. Even just to switch things up a little. Although once you hit 30, you need to turn off those warnings. Which warnings, Digger? I feel like it could be cool. Problem is, once you hit 30 and then 40, assuming you have a half decent two-hander, you got to imagine that that arms is pretty biss. All right. Keep cruising down the coastline here. Shore Hunter Siren. Should we sweeping strikes here? Whoa. Whoa. Oh, sweeping strikes. When it crits, oh my god. Like, look at that madness. Anything I want to drop? You know what? Let me get rid of this stupid piece of coal. I don't think it's that important anyways. Oh, the rage warnings. Oh wait. I don't want to schlep up there. Can't carry. Oh, I'm kind of low health here, actually. Actually. Oh, I don't even need those ones. Eh, screw it. Oh, that's. Oh no, level 28. I guess I need to go out to the water? God damn it. Do you mean the character saying, like, I don't have enough rage, Digger? It's kind of fun, no? You guys don't like it? You don't like listening to Shakatha? Inventory is full. Doo-dee-dee-dee. It kind of adds to the ambiance, no? Oh, there's a shore hunter. This is like the human zone music, no? I guess we're in South Shore. It's pretty human-y. Human-esque, one might say. Can't carry anymore. Well, I'm getting a case of the Friday sleepies, you know? I know it's hard to believe, but let's pop a sweeping here. Are they close enough? Oh yeah. 443. Oh my god, I just two-shot that second mob with sweeping strikes. Inventory is... I didn't even use up all the strikes because I only needed two of them. LFG. Play some good music then to wake you up. I just don't want to get friggin' DMCA'd though, because then the problem is I upload all of these onto YouTube. And if I play like copyright, then they mute like the whole YouTube video or a good, you know, part of it. Let me sweeping strikes here. That's like the only reason that I haven't been playing well. Then I got into a phase where I was doing like DMCA free or like copyright free. But then I don't know. I don't know why I stopped doing that actually. At one point I just like turned up the in-game music and the in-game volume, and it just kind of like felt a little more immersive, you know? You know? What do I need? I just need the Shore Hunters. There's one. Get more rage. I don't know. Please explain. I don't know. I just... Is that a short? Yeah. I just kind of... like the feeling of just the in-game music, you know? And not needing outside the World of Warcraft music. And then you gotta worry, right? Oh, is it DMCA? Oh, is Twitch gonna like it? Oh, is YouTube gonna like it? You know what I mean? So now I just don't do any of it. And it kind of makes the gameplay a little bit more immersive and enjoyable. In my opinion. Well. You died on your priest, fam? Don't say that. And if you did, do you have a clip? We need some more user-generated death clips. Playtime gap. How big is the gap? This is the 10th one I need here. Okay, that's done. Pretty good timing to come to this zone, actually. I've been cruising through these, like, perfect level quests. Bee-bee-bee-boo. Let's see what this gives us. Little over 12 hours. I think playing on my shitty laptop did that. That can do it. I remember playing back in the day, playing on my crap laptop and, like, having it overheat. God dang.
Looking for something specific?
The classic laptop overheat? Oh, the good old days. Jade, I don't think I need those. I don't. Do, 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 do. Yeah, I think we're good. Stormwind Keep. Are you kidding me? Whoa, what axe is that? Thermoplugs left arm with weapon damage. They go enchanting? The heck? Oh, Silverlane's family seal, that's nice. Reinforced. Mining plus 2. Weapon damage plus 3. Did they go enchanting? Like, wouldn't that be a terrible idea? I think playing the whelp. Anyways. Are we 34 yet? Do I have any other. Syndicate Thief. should we maybe... Oh, whoa. Got a hand in there? Cyclone... Okay, we're not doing that yet. Cyclonian. Should I go hand in there? And see what it's about? Does that unlock hints of a new plague? Let me look it up. Hints of a new plague. Level 33, and then the next one is, oh no, it's level 36. Screw that. It's not worth it if it's that high level. Okay, so maybe, should we go over to Western? Should we go over to the Western, whatever they're called, lands? Kalimdor? And do... Oh, Bidlisk? Who's Bidlisk? Oh, it's Holden Two Dicks. Should I just go suck it up and learn mining? Learn cooking? Oh, there's a few quests here. I think we should just do that. Be careful in Booty Bay. Level 1 orc on the flight path? Okay. Thank you, Digger. You know what? Let's do that. Let's quickly go to Ironforge. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to quickly go to Ironforge. I got to do all this smelting. Like, look at all this crap. I got to rearrange my bags. And then let's take the boat over to Aberdeen, fly to Ashenvale, and we'll catch up our cooking quickly. I think it's the best bet. You know what? Let's just go right to Menethil. There's no point in flying past it to Ironforge. The problem is I kind of want to get to 35 before going back to STV. Because you can see here in STV, I have like, 33 I could finish, 34, 35. So I kind of want to be 35 before I start taking those on. I got asked again for Nomer. Hashtag popular. Geez, a lot of SMs going on too. Alda, a lot of high level players. What the hell? You gotta feel that, like, as time has gone on, HC players have obviously gotten a little bit better, right? Like, look at this guild. It's actually very heavily high level, right? Normally when you're in an HC guild, it's like 80% are below level 20. And this is almost like a 50-50 split. I mean, it's a small guild, right? Small sample size, only 28 members online. 460 total. But like, over half the guild right now is over level... like, over level 30. That's pretty good. I killed the level 1, but he will be back and I gotta go. Looks like he has killed a handful of players. Jeez. So what, they make a level 1? And they flag, and then they stand on the FP, and they hope that somebody right-clicks them, and then the booty bay guards just kill them. That's rough. It's, like, kind of funny, but pretty rough. Or should I go hand in Menethil? I'll take the boat to Menethil, and then I'll just fly over. Maybe let's do that. Because I've been meaning to hand in that quest anyways. And then I'll take the flight up from Menethil. That makes sense. And let me put all these friggin' scrolls on my bar. Friggin'. Level 1 orc rogues stand on the flight path and people will left click them and get killed by the guards. Yeah. Here's Theramore. Where's the boat? I think this add-on shows the boat, doesn't it? No, maybe not. Oh yeah, there it is. I mean, listen, it's kind of funny if you think about it, but the reason why it sucks is because, like, if you get to Booty Bay, you're probably at least level 30. And to make, like, one tiny little mistake like that and lose your character kind of sucks, right? So that's the crappy part. Alright, I'm going out drinking in case I stay for a while. Bye everyone but Mish. Alright, Digger. Have a good one. Enjoy. Okay. Yeah, so what we'll do is we'll take the boat to Menethil. Any quests that are probably wait a few more levels. High Perch Venom could do that. James Heil, we're handing that in. Maybe we'll see if it's worth doing High Perch Venom. It's a level 30 quest. And then we'll fly up to Ashenvale. And we gotta go to this cooking trainer. We could look to do one or two quests here. They're low 30s. I mean, a few of these, I think, just tell you to go to Stone Talon. But could get a few of those done while we're there. I'd like to get to at least 35. In a perfect world, maybe even 36 before going back to STV. So, we'll have to see. Do. Alright, where's the boat already? Let's check out this pally. Let's see what his gear's like. The heck? He must be holy. Plus 6 spirit. Healing done by 13. Seal of Wind. Stam. Int spirit? Yo, is this a holy pally? I hate how you can't inspect their, I'd hate how you can't inspect their, spec. Why is he in full healing gear? He must be, like, going to a dungeon or something. Or maybe he's in a duo. Check this hunter. Defiance. Alright. He's a leather worker. Ooh, he's got the Tunic of Westfall. Okay. Decent. I've seen better, but looks like he's pumping out a decent amount of agility, actually. That's such a good tunic for a hunter. Alrighty, so we got a holy pally. Or a holy geared pally. Any other good clips that we can watch while we're on this boat? Anybody have, like, a good death clip or something that we can watch? Oh, crap. Oh, I just clicked the wrong button. Wasted an agility scroll. That was so dumb. I went to click this X and double-clicked and hit the scroll. That's so stupid. Well, there goes about one silver down the drain. We're at 19 gold, we're okay. Although it is kind of a nice little boost to have some of those. Especially for dungeons, like if you run a scroll or two, cooking, you know, stam food, stam and spirits food. The drama. I know, right? It's about as dramatic as my streams usually get. Yep. Okay. I don't know if I've... Oh yeah, I think I went to Theramore once on this character. I don't remember. I might go pick up this quest, High Perch Venom, and see what it is. If it's just like killing some spiders around here, it might be worth doing it quickly. What do you guys think? Oops. Should know this. Staff to respond. Okay. The Aramor is kind of cool, no? I feel like it has the makings of like a cool coastal town. They just gotta rebuild a few walls, you know? Like, it's kind of cool, the vibes with this trebuchet or whatever the hell they're called. I guess I do have the flight path. Let me go hand this quest in. I wonder what it'll ask me to do next.
What can I do for you?
Ooh, the dense short bow. Let me keep the rest for right now. Okay. It's such a classic move to have these like long winded warrior trainer. What the hell? That's weird. Trauma surgeon.
Hello. See you around.
To have these long winded quests where you have to go hand in like halfway across the world. Like, they kind of got rid of that. Well, I guess TBC had it a little bit, Wrath had it a little bit, but the worlds were so much smaller at that point, right?
Be careful.
Oh my god, it's just a hand in and that's it? There's a warrior trainer here, that's actually kind of convenient. I'm not gonna take those, not gonna take those. Demo shout, screw it, I don't use it much. Sunder armor, we're gonna take, because I use that a lot. Okay, that was good. Okay. Let's check. You know what? I'm gonna leave that quest for now. I want to go do the cooking, and I'm getting tired. So I feel like I won't have more than, like, 20 minutes in me. So let's fly to Ashenvale. Let's skill up cooking. Maybe we'll do some cooking. If there's a little fire. Where's my hearth? My hearth's in SouthShore.
What's on your mind?
Where do we want to quest next is the real question. We have a few options. It looks like we could probably squeeze out like about a level, or at least this half level in Ashenvale, but like not much more. Ooh, is Desolus good for right now? I haven't really, like, ever quested in Desolus. Oh, here, 31, 33, 35, 34. It's actually not that bad, eh? In Desolus? How do you get there? Stone Talon? What's the easiest way into Stone Talon? Can you get in? Oh, you can get in through here? Oh yeah, I know where that comes out. I'm in Desolus right now. If you're getting that book in Ashenvale and don't have the Stone Talon flight path, then you should go while you're in Ashenvale. Yeah, I am gonna go get the cooking book. NV. So maybe I'll do that. And then I'll do, oh, wow. There's a lot in Shimmering. Holy crap. Should I go do Shimmering next? I might have the Tenaris flight path. I think I do, actually. Should I do that instead? While you're in Asheville, I would. Shimmering looks really good. Look at all these quests. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 6 quests between level 30 and 33. I think I have to do that next. So maybe what I'll do is I'll go pick up this book, I'll learn the cooking, and then I'll just fly down and I'll log out in Tenaris so that I'll know to do Shimmering next. I can't remember if I have that flight path. It might have been on my last warrior. I definitely have this Feralus flight path. I don't remember if I have the Tenaris one. I would for your next stream, yeah. That's what I think makes the most sense right now. Because, yeah, I think I need a big chunk like that. Like, I need a 5 or 6 quest chunk that I can get into a big groove. Get me, like, I don't know, halfway into 35, maybe even get me close to 36, and then we can go back to STV, get another level or two, head over to SM, clear that, get Bone Biter, and then I basically AFK to 60, you know what I mean? So, we should pull up some. Okay, if I'm gonna especially fly down to Tenaris after, I should pull up some more death clips for us to watch. Close call. Why is this a close call, though? Why are people posting close calls in the death clip channel? Oh wow, that is a close call. Pretty close call, but like, it's the death clip channel. You know? Stuff should be banned.
Oh, and they said that NPC won't follow you.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Oh, now I see. Okay, it lies.
Of course, we got on the wrong one.
Oh, he jumped!
Oh my god, Aiden, why would he do that
wait, midair?
Hold on.
Shouldn't you do that much closer to the ground?
Oh my god,
how did he survive? Did he, like, blink at the bottom? That's pretty funny. Why would he ice block in the middle, though?
Hold on.
Ice block near the bottom, no? Oh yeah, he blinked. You can see at the end, he blinked. You hear that? Let's go. That's great. That's good stuff. I'll pull up a few more for our next... let's watch one more. Oh, why is it a downloadable clip? Are you kidding me? What's this? A mage. The fungal veil. Dude, he's in the 50s. He's in the high 50s. Oh god. Where'd all those mobs come from? Oh no! Oh no! low on manas. Blocks again. Oh, level 60. What was he doing there? I guess like farming stuff? Damn, that's a rip. If I've ever seen one. Oh, my hearth is down. Alright, I'm gonna have to run to this cooking place. Okay, so we'll run to the cooking, we'll pick up the book. It'll take 3 minutes. And then we'll run back, and I should have checked if I have the Tanaris flight path. I don't remember. I don't remember. But we'll see when we get back. And then... Oh, I think at Tanaris I can smelt. Oh, and there's a bank there. Right in Tanaris, I think there's a banker. That'll be good if I can smelt and unload my ore. And then one of these days I'll catch up my this orc up to no good. Ms. Post. Am I about to be trolled or something here? Waves? Okay, we'll give a wave back. Let's go down to the water here. Yeah, we don't really need copper anymore. This orc is really on to me. Or this is Digger, and I just don't know it. Ms. Post. Miss Post. M.S. Post. M.S. Post. I don't know what that could be short for. Pumbaa. Pumbaa the pig. I can't remember if I've been down here before. I mean, I've been down by the water. Oh wow, this run got Ravager and Mograine's Might. Damn. Ravager would be so dope. Although I guess not. If I'm getting Bonebiter, I'd rather get like Herod's Shoulder or something. Remind me when I run SM to form the group and not to take any malwares, by the way. Because you can get some serious mail gear in the, and maybe plate too, in SM. That'll be fun. That'll be a fun run, hopefully. Hunter trainer. Bower. Pet trainer. Here we go. Trade goods. That's it. It's just the one cookbook. Okay. Yeah, I'm doing the Desolus quest chain right now for SM. Oh, it's a chain. So I gotta get on that ahead of time, is what you're saying. I mean, I still got, like, 4 to 5 levels to get it done. But I didn't realize it was a chain. Okay, that's good to know. Need a cooking fire. Okay, let's run it right back. Could cook some fish. Unfortunately, it's not buff food, which is kind of lame, but whatever. Starts in Cathedral in Stormwind. Okay. Thank you, thank you. I think I got a quest to go to Stormwind as well. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, is it this? Brother Anton, perhaps? Or is it the missing diplomat? No, that's level 28. Anyways, I'll look it up when the time comes. Now I'm kind of curious, though. Wow head. Here, I'll just look it up by looking up the quest reward. In the name of the light. Oh, it doesn't show you the whole... Hold on, I should probably look where I'm running here. Ashenvale actually has very nice music, not gonna lie. Must complete. Oh, okay. Brother Anton, okay. It was Brother Anton. Okay, so next time we hit the Stormwind, I gotta remember to pick that up. Which I probably should go soon, because I have this hand in as well. Reassignment. Alright. Fallen Sky Lake. Actually, I think that's the quest to go where I just was, anyways. Alrighty, oh, there's a fire right here. Let's get ourselves 11 cooking skill real quick. Do I have anything else? No. I might have to do some fishing to get this up. Bristle whisker for catfish. The problem is I need to get myself like a yellow or orange item that is actually buff food. This is not buff food, which is a problem. Because I want food that buffs me. I'll look up a cooking guide. Probably off stream NGL. Okay, where'd the fish go? Let me vendor these, because I'm not going to need them. Elun Adore. Elun Adore.
Be careful. What brings you here?
What's this? No, I'm not going there. Okay, let's see if I have the flight path.
Ishnu Allah.
Ah, damn, I don't. Okay, whatever. Feralus isn't that far from it. I'm behind on cooking. I didn't level fishing. Isn't the hard part, though, NV, that if you don't also do fishing, it becomes, like, borderline impossible to keep cooking caught up? Because you're just, like... I guess you could just go out of your way. Like, if I really wanted to, I could just look up which crocodiles drop this and just farm them for, like, half a level. But from what I was told, if you don't have fishing, once you start getting up there and cooking, it becomes like very difficult to keep it up, I think. Well, let me check. Yeah, here. So we're at like 150 cooking. Raptor egg from Stormwind City. Alternative. Okay, this is what I have. Make bristle whisker catfish if you can find cheap. So that's what it recommends to get to 175, then raptor flesh. In Stormwind. Okay. Mithril-headed trout. So that could be done by fishing. Yeah, I just want to play the game. Yeah, I mean, I'm the same way. But I think for warrior and probably rogue too, it can be really nice to have buff food the whole time. Okay, let's watch some more death clips, because this is going to be not a long but a medium ranged flight. 67 shaman. So he's in Outlands. He's in the Grand. What happens? Oh, he's definitely gonna aggro the Ellie. No? Oh, yeah. The totems aggro it? Yep. I don't even play shaman and I saw that coming. And usually these elementals are like a little bit higher, right? I like his UI, it's pretty cool. Oh my god, he's getting owned. Oh, he gets pulled back. Oh, that sucks. That's brutal. Level 67. Can you imagine? What the heck is this?
Opening the chest, I don't see anything.
Oh, it's a YouTube
shorts. If I get
shorts.
The tags or something, I'm... No!
Level 44. Why would you ever go into that arena in HC? It's just like, you have to expect to die, no?
Are you kidding me?
You cannot be surprised. Like, okay, you're doing it for the views, I guess. But you cannot be surprised. Whatsoever. Okay, what do we got here? Level 45? No. It looks like 45. Rogue? Oh yeah, here, level 45 rogue. Okay, they're eating. They really, really want the trinket, I guess, but like, it's just such a terrible idea. Okay. Like, why? Like, at least the first half of this clip could have been cut. The sound effects are kind of funny. And then this is where it all goes wrong. Oh my god. He target dummies like 8 mobs. Vanish? Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. You guys see? He vanishes like 8 mobs onto this innocent player. Oh my god. Did I kill that guy? Of course you... What? That's not a question. Did I cause this guy's death? Are you serious? Are there any comments? Your decision definitely killed him, but the icing on the cake is probably the destruction of his soul and the lesson he got from it. If that dude is playing HC, then he was a walking time bomb for death. You've saved his life at the start of the video. I would at least say that you played a big role in which why he died. Dude, I gotta comment on this. I'm going on my shack. Okay, this is where I post all my... I can confidently say you absolutely caused his death. Lol. Oh my god. How is that even a question? Anyways, it's kind of funny, I guess. Sucks for that warrior. Where's the next clip? Let's watch one or two more. We're still on flight. Ooh, here we got a nice group. Iranicus Fiesta. Oh, this is gonna be good. Hold on, what is it? End evasion rogue. Yeah, I'm ready all day. Should be fine for the shield snipe. Nice. I'll vanish if I'm scared. Oh boy.
Oh, último boss. Vamos. Questo è pericoloso.
Vamos,
eh.
Vamos,
se cambia aggro mi tiro un mezzo e muoio o un tappato.
Man, I was 100% sure there was a huge pack, but if you guys are sure. Okay. Let's see. Pally tanking. Boss is really not taking that much damage. Deep slumber on the tank. That's not good. Okay, that was a feign. Thought he got one shot. Oh my god. Okay, there's the ice block. Now what's this person gonna do?
Holy fuck!
Oh my god. We got two shot. Wow. 51 dwarf priest done. Like, come on, rogue. You gotta do something, no? This is the problem. One little thing goes wrong, everybody just runs. Now, could they still finish? I don't know. You just hearth right now, no?
Wow.
Like, one person dies, everybody just runs in separate directions.
Oh, wait.
I bet they could have killed it. With the four of them left. No? Anyways. Alright, oh, here we are. What's this? Ooh, copper. Okay, let's go run. Let's get to Tanera's flight path, and then we'll probably call her a day. But yeah, I feel like we've almost kind of swung in a weird direction. Where... in dungeons, on average, there's too many people that are too quick to bail. Ah, crap. You know? Like, if the four of them didn't even think for a second and stuck in there and kept going, could they have killed that boss? I don't know, right? None of us know. But, if the tank picks up aggro again, they probably have no problem. Wow, this is gonna be a long run. We gotta run all the way. It's not short. We gotta run all the way through here, all the way down through Shimmering to, Tanaris. Oh, thank you, Mr. Druid. Doo-dee-dee.
Okay.
Yeah, some of these zones really suck for Alliance. STV, Arathi, 1K Needles. I guess I gotta be careful when running by. Freewind Post, I think there's some guards right by the lift, so I gotta be careful. Doo-dee-dee, Troll Shaman. Mm-hmm. I don't know why I swore I had the Tenaris flight path on this character. I guess not. Orc Warrior. Wonder if I might be able to. Oh no, I don't have Tiger's Eye. I have a Moss. Oh, but I don't. Oh, I might have some medium leather. Oh no, but I need the flying tiger goggles. Okay, what else can I make? Ooh, I can use the moss to make some of these. I think the rest is pretty easy. Ooh, I can make some of these too. Heavy blasting powder. Ooh, that's what I can make a lot of. Let me make these before I forget. Yeah, so I can make a bunch more big bronze bombs now. Because I have a ton of silver and a decent amount of bronze, I think. Smelt bronze. Yeah, I'm going to have a bunch. That'll be really nice. Number one, to level up the NG. And number two, just to have the highest level bombs because I ran out of them. So I can make 5 times 2, so I have at least 10 of them. That's quite nice. NGL. Heavy dynamite. Small bronze bar. Oh, so you know what? Maybe I can get rid of this wool. Coarse blasting powder. Where's that? Oh, I can make a lot of that too. So maybe I should save it, because I'll be able to make a lot of these as well, and then I can keep them for backup. Yeah, so I'll keep the wool for now. Pocus Pocus the Mage. You know what, let me move the standing desk for the last like 10 minutes here. Get some stand-up action in the house. Turn left. Duty. Alright. We just gotta be careful when we get the free wind. And then, oh, we can do RFD soonish also, no? Razor. Fen. Downs. No, you should be higher for RFD. Hold on, let me make sure I'm not getting near any guards here. The last boss is 41. Okay. So I guess you're kind of doing RFD around the same-ish time as SM, eh? Like around 38, 39 is probably when I'll go. I don't remember if there's good gear there after SM. But the last boss of Cathedral is higher level than the last boss of RFD. Mickey vibes. Although SM should be like, if you're doing the full clear at the same time, obviously the first two dungeons will be really easy. Armory. Whoa. Okay, I gotta be careful here. Should I be even farther away than this? I think I'm okay here. Yeah. Oh, that's a tight squeeze though. I'm gonna go around. Yeah, that's way too close. Let's come around here. Let's think through SM. The first two will be a joke, right? If you go in at 38, graveyard and library are not going to be hard. I guess you just have to be careful for the Arcanist Dome AoE in library. Armory, probably only thing you have to be careful for is number one, just not over pulling, right? Because there's like a lot of those packs close together. And then Herod, you probably want to be pretty careful, right? Because of the AoE. So Herod, you probably have to be pretty careful. Cathedral, like, pretty straightforward, right? Again, all you have to do is kind of like pull properly, not do anything crazy. It's not that hard of an instance. Sup, ugly, says Cathoric. Kath, you're right on time for the last 7 minutes of my stream. I'm just running down to go get the Tanaris flight path so that next time I can do Shimmering Flats. Look at all these sweet, sweet green quests. I don't know if... I think you did... Did you do Shimmering? I don't remember. But when I log in next, which will probably be maybe Sunday night. I don't know if I'll be on tomorrow. But maybe... was out for din with family from out of town. Ooh. Your family or your significant other's family? Ooh. Most importantly, though, where and what did you eat? Of course. Mine? Oh, okay. That's not as dramatic. Where did you eat and how good was it? Italian. All right. Can't really go wrong. Chicken parm. Ooh. Probably a top three favorite meal of mine of all time. If I needed to pick a top three, it would probably be chicken parm. Thanks for asking. Chicken parm, steak and potatoes, and what would my third be? Frick, I don't know. What would my third be? Maybe just be like a big fat pizza? Nikki vibes. What would your top three be? AKA Invisibe? Top three meals. If you were going to the chair in 3 days and you could choose one dinner for each of those 3 days, three nights. Mine would be a big fat steak and mashed potatoes one night. Then it would be chicken parm. And then it might just be a big ass pizza. Like a meat lover's pizza. I think that's my top three. Chicken parm, spicy chicken from Wendy's, big ribeye medium rare with mac and cheese on the side. Oh boy. Yeah, mac and cheese is a good call also, especially as a side dish. Potatoes in every form. For three dinners, Nikki vibes. Oh, look at it. Here's the turtles I was just killing. So one night you could have French fries, the next night you could have mashed potatoes, and the third night you could have a double baked potato, perhaps. Ooh, scalloped potatoes, those are pretty good too. No, okay, so one dinner you just have all the potatoes. So one dinner you sit down and have fries with mashed potatoes with baked potato. Oh my god, I feel like you'd feel pretty sick after that, but anyways. Yeah, like when you go to like a fancy steakhouse and they do like a double baked potato with bacon and cheese and sour cream. Oh my god. You don't know me, Shaq. Oh, okay. So wait, what are the other two then? If that's one evening, then what are the second two dinners? Alright, you're just like a potato addict, is what it sounds like. I'm running through dangerous places. Lol. Oh, so you can't really type, I guess? Just hit pause. I'm logging out once I get to Tanaris. We need to know this answer. Don't run into a guard. Ayo. Yeah, good call. Maybe you should be careful. Just hit pause. How hard could it be? Just hit the World of Warcraft pause button. And then you're fine. Just find a safe part on the path, hit log out, and then type your second and third meal, and then log back in. Okay, let me get this flight. I'm gonna log out here, I'm gonna set my hearth here as well. Yeah, I don't wanna go back to South Shore. Oh wait, that's their flight, okay. I don't wanna get close to, will he run after me? Anyways, I'm not gonna find out. Let's get the heck inside of here. Let me get inside of here. I'll do a little bit of smelting while we wait for the vibes answer. And then I'll probably call her a day. Oh, I'm tired. It's the magic 10 p.m. Let me set my hearth. Gonna watch the VOD at work tomorrow. Oh, VOD. The VOD and the BOD. Frig it. Yeah, I'll try to throw it up right away. Make this in your home. We moved around. We did some questing in. Well, we only did, like, I think one or two quests in Arathi. Then we went to South Shore. Then we ventured to Ashenvale to learn cooking. Now we ventured down here. A lot of venturing. Please do give me something to kill time at the office. Okay. Okay, okay. Copper. Okay. Invisibay, you have about 2 minutes to announce your second and third favorite meal. Otherwise, I'll be gone forever. Okay, leaving. Talk to you later. Okay. Later. Porto. Second, eat the rich? I don't get it. They're going down with... Oh my god, okay, I think I just got it. Never seen it? No. Is that like a show reference? Oh, look at all this iron. LFG. People will spray paint it on rocks. Oh, eat the rich? I don't know if I've ever seen that. Eat the rich. I'm not sure. I don't hang out by the graffiti walls though, you know? Eat the rich is a term you wouldn't have heard of in your circle. Kath, you're one to talk, alright? You grew up in my circle, alright? Our circle is one. Don't throw me under the bus here, alright? Big bronze, okay, bronze, silver contact. No, I struggled. There's a good joke. Wait, where's the bank? I struggled. You certainly struggled spelling that sentence. Woo. Okay, what do I need? Silver contact. Bronze bar. Nice. What was the other thing I wanted to make? Oh, here, bronze tube? Whirring something or other, I have. Copper modulator? And bronze tube. Bronze framework. Bronze tube. I need some weak flexes. You know what? Let's focus on the bombs for now. Five, bronze bar. Oh, I can make more. Okay, we're good.
Hurry back!
Let's smelt the old bronzy bronze. Okay, good night. Good night, my friend. Okay, so first meal is potatoes in all forms. Second meal is eating the rich. What's the third? What's the third meal? Let's make some bombs. Over Baghdad. I think, yeah, there's an NG trainer here as well. Master engineer. Let's stick these bombs here, and then we put those there, of course. We're up to 160 NG. LFG. Put these back in the bank. Oh, I guess I could make some of these bronze tubes. But I'm not going to do it now. I'm not going to spend time on that yet. Okay, silver we can put away. Blasting power, iron, silver, tin. Bronze. Can I put... Oh, crap. Let's get rid of this. Oh, I still have a decent amount of leather. Huh. I think I'm just going to vendor the light leather. I don't really need it. The mild spices is kind of useless also. Copper ore. Oily black fez. Fire fin. Can't cook those yet. I need to get stuff for that. Oh, I have more of this Murloc fin stuff. Okay, that's good. I knew I had some food in here. I just couldn't remember what or where. Okay. And then I think I might even vendor these lesser healing pots. Now I'm starting to get the greater. So we should do that. Core stone, I don't need those there. Okay, perfect. Alrighty, folks, I think that is it pour moi. But I don't think I'll be on tomorrow. I think I'll probably just be on Sunday night. We'll hopefully, we'll gather up some nice rested. Where's a vendor? Hold on.
What's up?
We'll gather up some nice... Tender wolf steak. We'll gather up some nice rested. And then rough stone. I don't need those anymore. And then on Sunday night, we'll just take out the Shimmering Flats. Can you finish your sentence already? Sunday night, we're gonna run into Shimmering Flats, and we're just gonna take down all of these green quests like it's our friggin' job. Later, I didn't mean to yell. Yeah, that was kind of loud. Alright, folks, thank you very much for tuning in. Appreciate it. Make sure to like, follow, subscribe, all that good stuff, especially if you're watching on YouTube. Who should we raid is the question. Do I have any raid requests? If you have any requests, make them now. Because then I can consider them. And perhaps even follow them. Who's online? Riley Jim, Salu, Thigh Gappy, Def Camp. I'll give you guys 5 seconds to make a reco. And then I am selecting for you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's do... I haven't raided Salu in a while, and they're doing ZG right now. So that'd be pretty cool. HCZG. Whoops. Alright, thanks everybody. Have a great evening. Do